Alright. And we're live on here. Just wait for it to receive on the end of YouTube. Hello, everyone. We are live with some Red Dead Redemption 2. Now, if you guys are watching this live, hello. Hi, everyone. How you doing? If you guys are watching this VOD, I hope you guys do enjoy. I haven't played this game yet. We're going to be doing it from the very beginning. I just got it recently, actually today. 92 gigs of a download. That's a lot to download. But it's live. We're here. We're cowboys. Let's do this. I played Red Dead 1 a couple times through when I was younger. But now we're here. Playing Red Dead Redemption 2. And I'm ready for this. I'm excited for this. I'm looking forward to this. Make sure everything's clicked out over there. Alright. So I haven't gone through any of the cutscenes. I haven't literally done any of the calibration subtitles. We'll just leave them on. I have headphones. Okay, we're not going to do social club. We're going to hit story. We're going to go right into the story. Now, if I remember correctly, this is the prequel to the Red Dead Redemption that came out a while ago, because you play with Dutch and everything through here. So this will be fun. I'm looking forward to this. A lot of loading screens already. Hopefully the load times aren't the worst things in the world. But I've also heard that this, like, I haven't heard anything but praise from this game. Alright. The part of the load screen? Or is this something else? Nope, now we have the revolver in the corner loading. By 1899. Alright, I didn't catch that. What do you watch on the stream, see what it said? America was becoming a land of laws. I'm rad at reading cursive. Even the West had mostly been tamed. Wild West! Oof. That was clean. That was clean. Now, is the PS4 controller supposed to be red now? Because I'm playing Red Dead. Does it automatically do that? I have it plugged in, so it shouldn't be dying. That's totally a cool feature if that's what it actually does. Oh, we're in Canada. Wait.
Says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he, you know, an old mining town.
Maybe I should raise the brightness a little bit.
Come on. Come on.
I mean, it's, unless this was intended to be dark, though, which is understandable. Alter. All right. I'll try my best not to cut through any audio parts of the cutscene.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, well, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it, gladly. But we're gonna ride out, and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
What a speech. I feel so motivated.
We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. Bye. We need you strong.
Okay.
All right, so X is the match speed.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
All right, so I caught the pause just in the middle there of talking. Let's go into the settings, see what we can do. Display. Alright, brightness, calibration, sharpness, color blow mine, kill effects, HUD safe zone, on air. Alright, Rockstar logo should be. We'll leave it at default. Plug game, how it reduces and reduces issues with blurring, that's fine. Audio. Sound dialogue balance. Okay. General. Wanna see if we can autosave temperature Celsius, weight, pounds, clock, 12 hour. Camera, first person FOV, ha, crank that, head bobbing, default, put it on default. It makes me so happy that there's actually an FOV slider.
This goddamn weather,
been 2 days or more like this now, it has to blow over soon.
Yeah, so I'll try to switch in between first person and third person as much as I can.
alongside me. Can't see you back there.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkertons tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Was it a trap?
So, do you think it was a trap in Blackwater?
That many men? Oh, they knew we were coming. But there was money on that boat, all right. Lots of it. I stashed what we took with all our money in town right before we fled. Hey, I think I see something up the path. Whoa! You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
They're talking about John Marston, I'm assuming. I just realized my face is beside the radar. Do you guys want me? I can move it over a little.
I'll cover the rear.
There you go. Let me just fix the other side of my second. Fix the other side of my green screen here. There we go. Oh, wrong button.
Coming past.
Go on.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about crazy.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling so good about it.
Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much, but shelter. So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders, you know me.
Right. How much further?
Not far.
What does that mean?
Not far.
Thanks.
This is a very...
Oh, goddamn, this snow gets right to the boat.
Pretty auto-scroll, but it's whatever, it's fine, it's fun. Could be worse.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
Wait, why did he tell us to turn off our lanterns, but they still have their lanterns on? Oh, he just says... Okay, that's my health. Doesn't look like I'm doing too good unless I can upgrade. Your remaining health, the inner... Okay, so the outer bar shows your remaining health. The level of the inner core influences how quickly your health will regenerate. Gotcha. Okay. Sounds pretty good.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low. Both of you. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight.
Oh, the shed. This one?
Arthur, get in position. Come
there
on.
There we go. Sorry. What's going on, Timmy? How you doing?
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the... gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
trail. Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur.
Need some...
There's a body
food.
In the wagon.
What's up?
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here! It's goddamn... Yeah. Look out! There's more of them!
It always defaults to the body. Having fun playing Red Dead Redemption is so much fun. Well, I just started playing it now, so.
He won't last out there by himself. That's my boy, Arthur. Good shooting. Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here.
Why? I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Oh, alright, so just cabin it is.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Whiskey.
Strength up for the ride back.
Cool. I like the element of it.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead. It's about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Huh. Looks like the poor bastard was married, too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
We can't eat it or drink it. Put it down. Understandable.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
Those open beans?
Meet me out here when you're done.
Alright. I think we got everything we can.
Keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
There's horses in there. Oh shit, what up?
Bastard shot my cousin!
Well, he started it!
I'm gonna break your neck!
What's going on?
Well, this guy just jumped me!
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here.
This is an interrogation feature. That's kind of cool.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Como Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
Do I choke him or spare him?
I don't know anything else. Please. Please, spare me. I promise you won't see me again, Arthur.
Well, that works too. Pick up my gun. Nice. We bonded with a horse. Please, so you can level up your horses now. That's awesome.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting.
She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you. Don't.
What the hell?
Miss, miss. Come on. It'll be okay.
We need to get out of here and quick. Come on. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. So,
it's okay. We're bad men, but we ain't them. Understandable.
We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Oh, the guy in the cart. Got it. Oh, what a start to a game.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about. Apparently, scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You should get some sleep.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? Now how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Oh.
Get yourself to bed.
Is that racism? Bad racism. Bad.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing.
Do I still play Rainbow Six? Absolutely. I stream every single day on Twitch, and I uploaded a video today. So yeah, I haven't stopped at all.
Arthur, to take a look for John. You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, wouldn't be the first time.
Sorry about that. We had a little bit of internet drop there, stream.
Come on, let's take-
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently. That way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Yeah!
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
That's a cool cinematic camera.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
I like this. It's pretty cool.
Yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Hope so. Internet drop again, really? Man, I think my internet's really giving out today.
Hey, look.
Really?
Over there. You see that?
Alright, everything seems to be back. Sorry about that. I don't know. We recently upgraded our internet and it's been all over the place again. I'm gonna have to call my ISP tomorrow.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater.
It's down again. Wow.
Let's see if he can.
I don't know.
Come on. Up there. Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
That's kind of cool.
Come on.
Hmm.
careful here.
I pressed the wrong button. Inner cores, how fast we... Okay, cool.
Watch out here. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall.
Okay.
Up here. Come on. Now, come on.
We're coming, John.
What's there? Yeah. Going. Fine. There we go.
A few days?
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
Not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then.
No, bourbon.
Come on. John, can you hear me?
You gotta eat and drink to maintain your cores.
Quite a scratch you got there.
Oh.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan. You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Cowboy, yeehaw! How did he get stuck on the side of a cliff?
We can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did. You alright? I don't think so. Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Cutscene now? Yep. Ooh.
You see that on the ridge?
Shit. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse.
Not loot him? That sucks. I guess I haven't reset tutorial yet. Oh, fine.
Oh,
back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
Okay, Mr. Stark, you'll be fine.
It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Wow.
Up there, four of them. Get out.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
Look out on the right. More coming in on the left.
Lárgate de aquí.
Get out of here.
Good fight, Wolf.
You see any more?
All right.
Don't think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
There's no one here.
Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Oh, never mind.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Right, here we go. Here we go. Aye, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization.
I know.
Civilization.
Where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I think I accidentally just skipped something.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
Alright, so I gotta go speak to two people.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
There we go. First person.
Because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
That's racist.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Probably.
Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh?
Sure.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now, you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us. Stop this score, they're... There. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
Understandable.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
That guy's kiss ass.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Gentlemen, this is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela,
you two. I always love how he goes by Mr.
Position here. Let's go.
I feel like I don't have a gun. I don't have a gun. I'll get it for my horse.
We got this covered, Arthur.
Okay, apparently I'm not supposed to roll the gun. That's cool. I guess maybe I go back to the horse after.
There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit.
Okay, well.
Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse.
What I was going to do before.
You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Nope. Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on.
Alright, so we guess we're gonna see some of our first ever action, which is nice. If only it wasn't the slowest entrance in the world. We're not very camouflaged. I'm wearing blue, he's wearing black, and, like, it's the middle of winter. As we Canadians call it. It's that time where it's actually spring, but it's still snowing. Definitely not optimal play.
What the hell are you doing?
I pressed the wrong button.
All right, boys. Kill these sons of bitches.
I pressed the wrong fucking button. Oh god, what is happening? My bad, everyone. I pressed the wrong button. Alright, retry checkpoint. That was rough. Alright, let's start from the beginning and not accidentally
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. Make the call. What the hell are you doing?
Oh my god. You know, I'm used to playing my shooter games on a PC. Definitely not.
I
Yeah, it's... No, I hit R2. Fine. I accidentally shot it again. Unfortunately, accidents do happen, but like I said, I haven't used shooter controls on a controller in a very long time. So, especially even on a PS4. This is my first shooter on a PS4. So, you're gonna have to excuse me. Bingo. Okay, we fixed it.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Home doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Tom doesn't even know half the names of these fools.
Oh, shit! Look out! More of the bastards coming out of the trees!
There we go, I want this. A lot of stuff I can loot.
Good work, boys. Back to the camp. Is that what we need? Clear out.
Okay. There we go. Oh, we got a lot of looting to do. We're getting the stamina levels up higher, which is nice. I got a good amount of off-screen grinding, maybe things I can do, just level up the stuff by running around, exploring, hunting if necessary. We're waiting on you. Stop yelling at me, damn it. I'm being thorough.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those dead explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Take it past it. This building. Gotcha. Leveling up stamina is really easy.
What have we got here? Perfect. The plans.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Sniff some dynamite.
Come on. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you, boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us. And I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed.
I guess we're robbing a train.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
Well, so far I've really enjoyed the game. It's been fun. Like, I haven't... Like, I remember playing the original Red Dead, and it's definitely improved on a lot of things. I just am sorry about me making my mistakes.
Alright, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
I just... Me never playing, any shooters, really, here on a PS4. It's been a little bit difficult for me to get used to it. That's pretty much about it.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh shit, I like. There you go.
You're coming with me.
You got me mixed up with someone else.
Loot him?
Please, please, you don't need to do this.
There you go, put him on a horse. Now we just get back on, right? Yep.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran
Duffy, Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please!
I like Arthur. He's a pretty good character so far. I forget the name of the person, like, because you have to hunt down the remnants of Dutch's gang, I'm pretty sure, in Red Dead Redemption. And I can't remember, like, which member you track down in the very beginning part.
Don't do this, please.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
I swear, I don't know nothing real about him, honest.
Are you trying to test me, is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry, okay?
Not one more goddamn word, am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
That's good, that was good. Oh, holding down the X button really wears on the thumb after a while.
Introduce you to the boys.
Rearing. Okay, cool.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no, now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp.
No, I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister. I hate that fella.
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
I feel like we don't have the supplies to hit a train right now. Alright, let's go talk to this person in here.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater,
I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have.
If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
That seems like pretty cool.
Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot. Yeah, it's been a hell of an opening.
I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
You know, stuff.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit. It sure weren't good.
I hope this game, like, really gets the tutorials out of the way really quickly, and then you can really start doing your own thing soon.
Let's look down this way. The wind's died down, too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now, shh. Stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something.
Whoa!
There's deer been here. And recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not?
How can you tell?
We'll track them on foot. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. The gun will scare everything around.
No, use the bow I
gave you. Oh, shit, my bad.
That'll make too much noise.
Try to stay low.
You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
Eagle Eye, what is this, Assassin's Creed?
What are you waiting for? It's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track near. Dwell in grass and woods.
That was kind of hard to see. There it is.
Wait, look. There they are. Are you ready with that bow? Try to hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. Get good tension on the string before releasing. Just don't overdo it. Quick, before they move.
Got it.
Good shot. Now let's try for another.
Another one. Oops, wrong one.
Well done. I think that's all we can carry.
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
Alright, and we hunted. Nice.
Ready to head back when you are.
Come on then. Let's head back.
Nice job. Did well. That's fun. Really been enjoying this game. gang supplies.
Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found them.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck is finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? We'll still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
Hopefully. It's really been fun. At least, like, the opening sequence and everything, all the tutorials have been really fun. Just me messing up kind of sucks, but hey.
Since we fled Blackwall, we give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salted offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Yeah, we ain't.
Sorry about that drop again there, stream. I don't know what's been going on the internet recently.
Because they've been over this way.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Combe, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
As a bear. Big scary bear.
Cut up here, off the trail.
Much, you and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
Bet you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh yes, Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
What a mix. What a rough mix for back in the day, too.
Or never.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh. 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah.
Wow.
taught me to read. John, too, taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. But I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Hucked me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
Yeah. That's kind of cool. I feel like I'm not talking much, but I'm not great about it. I am enjoying the game as much as everyone else is here. So. The game does a really good job of filling in the ambience.
Drop some food back, boys. Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
And thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. There's a lifetime of practice to master.
What a surprise.
Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Oh!
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Do I get to skin you?
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there.
Wow. Pretty good skinning animation.
Huh. Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town if you're looking to make a legitimate money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck. Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting, after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
A few days later, you've unlocked the Master Hunter Challenge. Check the log for more information. Yeah, challenges.
Been a bad few weeks, but Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You're still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur. I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch.
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
You see me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem.
Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we has in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch. Well,
who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate.
Yeah, who is this guy?
Dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch.
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
All right, robbing a train. Excellent.
Straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself.
Enough. After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride.
Looks great, this game.
Feels good, doesn't it? But we need to get this done fast. Now it's thawing before anyone gets up here after us. Oh, look at you boys. See? This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a
could stack railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on.
Whoa,
there's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down? See how he's getting on?
Okay.
Easy.
All right. Let's go check on Bill.
Yeah.
I really got to stop hitting R2.
How you getting on? Sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
There's no, like, the wire's just infinitely spawning. That's great.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
All right.
No mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
You'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now.
Shit, here we go.
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck. All of you, you all know what to do.
Here we go. Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
It's my fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that?
Of course the dynamite wouldn't blow up. Why would it?
Here we go!
Here we go!
Help! Hey, down here! Pull me up!
I've got you. Now stop yelling!
Arthur, help me!
Yeah, you're okay. Now, let's go slow this thing down.
What a twist. Yeah, eh? Yeah, you know, for a cowboy game, there's a lot of snow.
Come on, we need to stop this train.
Alright. Shank this guy. I don't want to pick up the body.
Let's keep moving.
There we go, loot.
Happy now, you son of a bitch.
Yep. Stop yelling at me, damn it.
He's yelling at me. He's so rude.
Off me.
You got him? I ain't got a clear shot.
Oh shit. See you later. Use his body to jam the wheels. Yikes, dude. That's a very exquisite play. Use his body to jam. I think the body would definitely win. Die, stupid Lenny.
Shit, more guards coming out of that train car. You better be some money at the end of this. Oh. Bastards must be guarding something.
Hang on. I'm pretty sure I domed Lenny. I did. I didn't even see him. He must have ran right in front of me. Oh, what a shot. That was rougher than it needed to be.
You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't
Five,
opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't
oh shit, here we go. I almost forgot your boy got armor 3. Nice.
Might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the
here
fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
We just want to rob your boss.
Search that train. That was fun.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, the kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that
oil development company. Interesting.
I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
What else is here?
Come on. Get in there.
More oil.
Ah. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Ooh, lockbox.
No, this looks like something.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish
West Indies.
A lot of...
Think I got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
All right, well, we got the bonds. Let's get the hell out of here. Think about, you think I'm getting this on PC? If it ever comes out on PC, yeah. Maybe. Kind of depends. Like, ish.
What did you find?
Because I'm probably going to beat it here. And then, do I really need to put 92 oh, sure. gigs of something on my
I think we can probably sell these
PC that I've already played?
No, done.
Not really, unless it's like on sale or something. No?
Out of here. What about them? What do you think? I don't know. It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride.
Hmm. I mean, they officially haven't announced, though, a piece. I keep pressing R2. I keep pressing R2 instead of L2, and I hate it.
Let's go, boy.
Yep.
My elbow's like really dry and I like stabbed it somewhere and it hurts. Ah. Now I think this would probably be one of the only, because yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get this game again on PC though. No real need for it. Probably enjoy playing, like, it on a sale, maybe? That's the only thing I can really
so
think of.
Getting out of this hellhole? We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well then, let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Okay. Oh. I need a stretch. Oh. Ah, my leg fell asleep. That was much necessary. I think we're through the intro, which is good. Hopefully now we'll be able to a little bit more free reign of stuff. I don't really plan on stopping the stream anytime soon. We're just about to hit the 2-hour mark. Which isn't half bad. So we'll keep going for a little bit longer.
Surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
Oh, this guy's a dick. Oh. Are you heading out? Alright, take it easy, Thunder.
Take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less. Pick the wheel up.
Oh, sorry, wrong X. Xbox player, lol.
Nearly there.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
Alright, I think we just went to war with the Native Americans. Wonderful.
Too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left inland. So, yes, the Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country, they lost it all. Stolen clean away from them, it was every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about.
Oh, God. Excuse me.
So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one.
least not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. All life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother.
Oh, so we even have to wear clothes appropriate to the environment?
We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, but what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low?
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work.
This is the most surreal cowboy talk ever.
We're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Wait, just got some of that good herb. Come on, buddy, jump on.
Okay, let's go.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent. I think this will work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway. Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
You weren't wrong, Hosea. This place is perfect.
I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were on to something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck. East of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know. my brother. But we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again, head out around them, be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, you know, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now,
everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough, but we are safe now, and we are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There is a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson!
I can't even shave.
With more common sense than you, do it properly.
You can shave, change your clothes, and save, and do all that stuff. Excellent. Chapter 2, Horseshoe Overlook. Alright, well, we're on to Chapter 2. And we're going to keep going. I don't really plan on stopping. I'm still good for a bit.
Got off the mountain and rode east into some pretty enough country called the Heartland. This far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Oh, we got a camera. Cool. What is this? Oh, I guess it's his wife. What kind of clothing do we have? Outfits. Summer gunslinger. Winter gunslinger. Grizzled outlaw. We'll leave our current one for now. Hats. That change the color? This. Ah. Here. Even a second tab. Big mask. Oh, put a bandoiler on. Nice. Some nice customization options. Barbershop to maintain my facial hair. Cool.
Morning, Arthur.
Alright. Let's go talk to people. Maybe we cook food.
You're Arthur, right?
My name ain't no concern of yours.
I'm hungry.
I don't give a damn.
Look, you seem like a decent feller behind it all.
Then you ain't a good judge of character.
Yeah, well, we'll leave it there then.
A new day away.
Alright, let's go to a mission.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? Can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
You know, I liked it better when they weren't singing.
Oh,
all I
Is one
can.
Of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago.
It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on.
Lumbago, really?
You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
I could stop pressing R2, that'd be great.
This one here will bolt on me too if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Easy there, easy. You'll be all right.
Wait.
Yeah, there you got it. Well done, Arthur.
Oh, we got the horse.
A gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
Excellent.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
The weather sure is fine, Stan.
Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. Let's see what we got here.
Go left here, down the main street.
There's always on the ride. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Bounty hunting sounds fun.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Ooh. Wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it.
What the hell is wrong with you?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
Imagine Paris and Valentine.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Sure.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm? Then, rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Rats with the plague.
Morning.
What do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
Why don't you pick out a cigar? A cigar always focuses the mind, I find.
What are you saying?
Well, you seem a little scattered, Arthur. Trust old uncle.
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
Here's to your good health, my sir. It's a funny world. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out in there.
I think my tassels are broken on my jacket.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off!
Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey. Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Should just glass the guy.
Thanks, Arthur.
Alright. I'm alright. Look after her. I'ma go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please!
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here. What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank.
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Nice.
After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen,
Buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Yeah. The savages prove we're here.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Oh my God.
God, this horse sucks.
You stop right here.
Well, this is unfortunate for this man.
You have to help me.
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too.
Me too.
Please help me up, please. I can't hold on much longer.
Well, you guys have become more dishonorable. Oops. Oh, shit, it means about that. I'm sorry, horse. I didn't mean to hit you there. Cover more regions. Okay, that's fine.
Sylvia's saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky, the living gotta keep suffering.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm going to write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, And forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it. And, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
That's a good stretch. All right, let's go take a bounty, shall we?
Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends. Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can
do. All right. Go capture a sociopath. Excellent.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive. I got it. Well, then. All right, girl. Easy, girl.
We haven't. God. Weird frame drop. So, we have our first bounty, which is fun. We have to capture him, so hopefully he doesn't have a gun since he likes poisoning people.
Hello.
Knowing my luck, he's probably gonna have a gun, and I'm probably gonna shoot him by accident. Probably. Let's go find this guy, shall we?
you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir. It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
What a bait, dude.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. And there's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit.
Was it supposed to mash?
Sorry.
That's supposed to happen? God, this horse does not want to sprint.
Come on, girl. Yep.
We got our first bounty, which almost went terribly.
Suffer a little longer.
So, psh, shut up. That was pretty good.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
I didn't. She jumped in front of my.
This isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer.
She jumped in front of my fucking horse. I think the horse just shat. Oh. He jumped in front of my horse. Unfortunate. This is not too far. Listen to him talk for a bit this time. Okay, that's funny. I'm sorry. The audio doesn't continue any longer, but that's really funny.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
Cell in the back.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner?
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
What an entrance.
I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough as teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo. Yeah,
sorry about the stream out there, guys.
Dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it. Hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy, are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy
take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Why? I think we made him angry. This guy hit with a chair? This is a TLC match? This chairs match, dude. Yikes.
You want some too, huh? Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
Come on, let's see it. Yeah!
Come on. Come on.
Come on, Archer. We got drinks waiting. You're going down in the mud. Smash his face, Tommy.
Oh God.
Hey, come on, stop that. Stop, stop. Please, please, I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. Too popular in Black.
We left a lot of
that was kind of a difficult fight, actually.
Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
That's a quick way to clean up the mud, I guess. Let's go back and do not the camp mission, but there's another mission. Go do. Kieran mission. Let's see what this is. Torch isn't actually half bad. Got a good stamina core.
Yep.
Poor thing. Come here. Come here. Okay. Lord have mercy.
Shit.
Thanks for the hat.
Let's go, girl.
Just got kicked, dude. Literally super kicked.
Yep.
Right over here.
Send you?
Excuse me?
Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really? Laughed at. Balderdash.
A dinosaur bone.
What are you doing?
Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
A spy?
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What theories?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
Okay, so she's crazy.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique.
I'm gonna say no.
I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis.
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
All right, found dinosaur bones. Nice job, guys.
Let's go, girl.
Ow.
Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
Jesus!
Come on! Here you
go. Go on! Get... That's it. Off you trot.
No need for threats.
Well, if you ain't come
lost.
Back like a damn headache...
You'll be meeting the Reaper!
That was a pain in the ass. I mean, I put on my journal. Whoops. Let's go see what the Reverend wants.
Reverend, where are you? Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
He's been drinking too much of that holy wine, dude.
You playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Nah, I suck at poker.
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
I'm terrible at poker.
Gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen.
Reverend! Reverend Swanson!
Where'd you go?
There's my horse.
Back at it, boy. Yep. All right, boy.
Hey! Come down!
All right! Get your hands off him!
I didn't say a word!
You'll keep! You stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now!
Kill you both!
Why do I get into so many fistfights?
Come on! You're going down!
Oh!
Oh my God! Killed him! I'm gonna get the law on you.
Hey, you! Get back here!
Oh God! Did I die? What? I was walking. What? Oh shit.
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna keep the law on you.
Hey you, get back here. I said stop, damn it.
Okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't.
Last second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
That's easy.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks!
He's on the train tracks? Oh my.
This place and what stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Got it. Come on.
Oh, shit. Holy shit.
Crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret, who's Margaret?
But
I love Red Dead games, they're great.
Kippers, please.
Yeah.
Bless you. Alright, I think we're gonna drop off the Reverend at the camp. And we'll probably wrap up the stream here. It's been about 3 hours. I know I haven't said much about the video. I'm kind of okay with that. It's been a really good game at filling ambience. And I want to figure that most people want to listen to the game anyways. I think I put in my commentary what needs to be though. So I'm satisfied with how today went. Sorry again about all the internet drops and whatnot. It's kind of... out of my well, it's not really out of my control. It's just being silly. I don't know why it was. Hitch the horse.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Alright. So, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up today's stream. I won't touch any of the yellow listed missions. I'll probably wind up going back into town and getting a bunch of money so we can donate to the camp.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
And then... Let me put some money in there. Alright, excellent. Well, thank you guys very much for tuning in today's stream for Solid Chicken Studios. We'll be back tomorrow with some more Red Dead Redemption 2. If you guys enjoy, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. If you guys are watching the VOD, hopefully you guys check out some more episodes. And hope you guys watch all the way to the end. Off-screen grinding for me. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.